Dwarka Vidyapeeth. In 2017, Young Learners section was inaugurated at BITS Library. Since then, BITS Library has been conducting many interesting activities for young minds. One of my favorite activities was the first book written and illustrated by me, in which we had to write and illustrate our own books within a month. I wrote a book titled The Lonely Boot and secured the first position. It was an unexpected but pleasant surprise. I was overjoyed when I came to know that the books of the prize winners will be published. On 14 November 2019, we had an author signing event at the library. I can't express my feelings at that moment. I became an author at the age of 12. I cherish that day till date, and it will continue to be one of my best memories forever. I would like to thank Giridhar sir for his constant support and encouragement. I would like to continue writing short stories and poems, and I wish to publish an illustrated collection of the same someday. Virus has benefited many of us, and I take this opportunity to extend my gratitude towards BITS Library for giving us such a unique platform. Thank you.